If you want a little more of my famous unsolicited advice, you deserve the kind of love where you don't have to decide.
And who are you?
Thomas Magnum.
You're helping him, aren't you?
Absolutely not.
Would it be so bad if you were?
There are people here you've gotten close to that frightens you.
I don't know what I would do without you. You're my best friend.
My business partner, Thomas, and I are pretty close.